grab your popcorn because you are watching So Kawaii.
Hey guys, it's So Kawaii and I'm back again with another video.
My voice though.
Today I have two squishy packages here with me. If you watched my recent video, my huge squishy supply packages, you may know that I mentioned that I got two other squishy packages and that is what I'm filming today. So the first squishy package I already opened, but this squishy package is from The Big Squish. So they are just a new store on Instagram. They do have a squishy store called bigfluff.bigcarter.com. It's just their website. They do have like really, really affordable website. Wait, what? They do have really affordable squishies. Their Eat Me Biscuits are $1.50. Rice Cakes are $1.70. Their Rillacuma squishies are $2. Their donuts are $1.50. You guys have to check out their website. All their links will be down below. So they are based in the United States. Like I said earlier, I did already open this package just because I did receive this like a week ago. Here is just the note. It just says The Big Squish. But here's just the really sweet note. It just says,
"Hey So Kawaii, we just want to say thank you so much for doing this store review, squishy package, and make sure to stop by our Instagram at The Big Squish."
Love The Big Squish. So thank you so much for the really sweet note. So the first thing that I see is just, I'm not sure what this is called. So this is called the Mount Fuji Mascot Squishy. And at their store, they're selling these for $2.50, which is such an awesome deal. So it's not very slow rising. It's really soft though.
Let's take this out of the packaging.
So here's just the tag for the squishy. This doesn't really have like a pop-up. The next items I see are these Eat Me cookies. Here are the Eat Me cookies. They do have like a Bretto tag for some reason, even though I know that they're not licensed by Bretto. So I'm just gonna start off with the white filling one. This is actually really, really soft. It's pretty slow rising as well. Yeah, I don't think this is licensed by Bretto, but it does have a Bretto tag. On their website, they're selling these for $1.50, which honestly is such a good price. It's like a wholesale price. Like, their squishies are just so cheap. You guys have to check out. Here's just the second Eat Me cookie. It's the one with the yellow filling, as you can tell. Is it just me or like, I kind of do like the smell of like squishy chemicals? Is that bad? I don't know what's wrong with me. Here's just how it looks. It's very orange. It's like a very orange cookie. But yeah, it is very soft. Same tag. I forgot to mention that I got this Curatory in a mushroom costume squishy. So here's just the tag. And it's pretty dense. So it is pretty dense, not very soft, but it is so cute. So that is everything that they gave me. Their links will be down below, so please go check out their website. If I do have to say one feedback for them, maybe just put like bubble wrap or put them all in a bag for a really good packaging. Please go check them out. The links will be down below. The second squishy package that I received is from the one and the only Boutique. When the squishy came in the mail, I did have to pay for customs. I mean, but that's still fine because I did get free shipping on this because I did spend over $100. And when you do spend over $100, you will get free shipping, which is awesome. Oh my gosh! So here's just their packaging. They package all their squishies really nicely. It comes with comes with the bubble wrap, and I absolutely love bubble wrap. Oh my gosh. Okay, so the first thing that I see is this Panda Bun Extra, and it's the one with the tongue sticking out, as you can tell. So they did include like this little black keychain and this little Panda Bun Extra. Ooh, this is really soft. This is actually super squishy. To go along with that, they gave me a really sweet note.
It just says, "Dear So Kawaii, thank you so much for your customer's notes. We are so glad to hear that you have a great first experience, be equally good or better. From Delightful Boutique," and this is such a sweet note.
What I love about Delightful Boutique, they send out like handwritten notes, which honestly a lot of stores don't really do. They did include two memo sheets that I'll definitely be using. their little business card and my invoice. My foot fell asleep. Ow. So this is my brownie bread doll, and if you guys may know, if you've been watching my channel for a long time, I do have the non-reproduced sugar bread doll, so I just decided to buy a brownie bread doll. Oh my gosh, this is so squishy. Ah, oh my gosh, I love this so, so much. I know like all these squishies are like so slow rising now, and like you can just expect a squishy to be really slow rising. I'm just gonna take this out of packaging for you guys. Okay, so it comes with this ball chain. I think the only difference with these bread dolls, it has like this angel signature wings. Oh my gosh, it's so sticky and I just love it. These don't really smell very good. It smells like rotten milk. Okay, so I'm kind of confused, but I have another brownie bread doll. I'm not sure if I ordered two or if they gave me an extra, so I'm just gonna take a look. Oh my gosh. So I did actually order two bread dolls. I don't know why I did that. I think I just accidentally ordered this. Oh no, oh well. I might be selling this or I might have a giveaway. And just to let you guys know, I will be having a giveaway at 100,000 subscribers. And I know that's like really far away, but I just had a giveaway. But yeah, I might sell this or might put in a giveaway. So be on the look, be on the lookout for that. Okay, I'm also really confused about this because I did order the berry bread doll, not the sugar bread doll, because like I said earlier, I already do have a sugar bread doll. I am just so confused. Like, I'm pretty sure I ordered the berry bread doll, not the sugar. I'm not sure you guys can see that, but it just says I ordered the bread doll angel in the berry design. So I'm definitely gonna contact her about that because I did not order sugar. But yeah, it's still pretty squishy. This smells the exact same as my non-reproduced sugar bread doll, and this is just so mind-blowing because, like, I don't know, but like, here's just how it looks. It's pretty soft. As you can see at the back, it just has like the angel wings. But yeah, I got that. Hopefully they do contact me back because I don't know. Okay, so the next item I purchased is another bread doll, but it is the Cutie Creative. I don't know what this smells like. I think it smells like apples. I don't know. But yeah, here's just how it looks. I just love how it says at the back, do not eat. Honestly, I don't know who would eat this. Do you know someone who would eat this squishy? Like, it's understandable to put do not eat on like an actual food squishy, but like on a bread doll, if I was like 3 years old and I saw this squishy, I would run away from this as fast as I could. This is so, so soft. Oh man, this is soft. I'm gonna take this out, like, I can't. This is unbelievable. Probably my favorite squishy at the moment. Yeah, it smells like apples and cherries and fruits. It's so soft. And when I say it's really soft, I mean like it's pillow soft. Ow, that hurt. I can't. This is so, so incredibly soft. I can't. This is so slow rising, so soft. You guys, if you had the chance to get a squishy, I definitely recommend it. If I had to say, either get the iBloom bread dolls or the Cutie Creative bread dolls, definitely go and get the Cutie Creative. I just feel like this squishy, it's a lot more cheap, it's a lot more inexpensive. And it's totally worth your money. Like, I love this. It looks like a Ninja Turtle. Am I like the only person that thinks that it looks like a Ninja Turtle? Throwback when Ninja Turtles were a thing. So the next thing that I see is my bunnies. Is this upside down? Oh yeah, this is upside down, but that's totally fine. is this Bunny's Cafe squishy mascot. And when I saw this on their website, I freaked out, okay? You should have seen my reaction. I was just like, oh my gosh. Like, I died for a minute when I saw this squishy. And of course, it is super slow rising. So it's not as soft as the Cutie Creative Bread Doll, but it is like dense in a way, but it feels squishy. Oh my gosh, it smells like strawberries. It smells like strawberry chemicals. I can't. You Bunny, you are super squishy. As you may know, I do have a bunny. Her name is Bella, and if you guys can hear some background noises, it's probably her. I just love this so much. It is adorable. It is so cute. And it just has like this pink strawberry. Okay, so I'm just gonna put this on my desk. Oh my gosh, so cute. So there are two items left. So here is my yummy bear mascot. So at the back, it just says Creamy Candy, Eileen, and Punimaru. So I'm guessing they all did a collab on this one squishy. Ooh, this is pretty soft. This is really squishy too. Wait, what? Apparently it comes with this yummy bear tag. This squishy is literally the closest I can get to the original yummy bear donuts. Like the yummy bear donuts, they're my dream squishy. If anyone has them for trade or selling them, that squishy is just my dream squishy. I need that in my life. So here's just the squishy that is the closest to the yummy bear donut. Yeah, this is very soft. This squishy kind of feels like the bunny. They both have the same squishiness. They both have the same texturing. And there's one last item in here, and I'm gonna be like 100% real with you guys. This is so creepy. Like, look at its face. It feels like, have you ever watched Treehouse Friends? I'm gonna like insert a photo like right here. If you guys ever watched that show, this looks exactly like it. Come to think about it, I don't know why I purchased it, honestly, but this is kind of creepy. Yeah, it is pretty soft. It's, oopsies. Okay, so here's just the squishy out of packaging and the acrylic tag. The acrylic tag is so cute. Like, compared to the actual squishy, the acrylic tag is adorable. And then like, yeah, it's like the same texturing as these two squishies. They can be like BFFs forever. Like, they are so cute together. So here's just the last item that I purchased from Delightful Boutique. I really do hope Delightful Boutique does contact me back about the sugar bread doll. Please go check out the Big Squish if you haven't already. Links will be down below. Thank you guys so much for watching. And yeah, see you guys in the next video. Bye guys.